Namaskar. Good afternoon. How are you, my dear students and all other viewers? I hope you are well. I am also well. At first, I would like to thank our DPO sir for arranging Gopalganj online school. Now, I want to introduce myself. I am Tondra Vishwas, assistant teacher, 56 number Shapriranga Government Primary School. Today, I am going to take an English class of class 2. Lesson 4 to 9, Unit 29. My dear students, are you ready for the class? I think all of you are ready. Now be ready with your notebook, textbook and pen. Today, we start with a song. Do you like song? Yes, I think you like song. Students, you everybody know the teddy bear song. Do you know? Yes, students, you know. So, don't wait. Please stand up and sing with me. Stand up, please. Teddy bear, turn around. Teddy bear, touch the ground. Teddy bear, polish your shoes. Teddy bear, go to school. Again. Teddy bear, turn around. Teddy bear, touch the ground. Teddy bear, polish your shoes. Teddy bear, go to school. Okay, my dear students, now clap. Thank you for your participation. Now we start our class. At first, I will show you something. What can you see? Can you say what is this? Yes, this a duck. There are so many types of duck. There are one types of duck that that neck is long and bigger than this. That's called goose. That's called goose. What does it do? Okay. It lays egg. It lays egg. Today, I will tell you a story about a goose and egg. What type of egg? Yes, golden egg. Golden egg. We use gold. Gold is metal and we use it for making ornaments like ring, chain, etc. Now, what is this, my dear students? Yes, that's a picture. See this picture and think what is about it. In the picture, we can see a farmer, a goose, and a golden egg. Today, our story is about a golden goose. Goose means Rajvamshi. The Bengali meaning of goose is Rajvamshi. Now we will see other pictures. Look at the picture. At the first picture, what can we see? We see that the farmer selling the eggs, and a rich man has bought the egg. And the third picture, we can see that the farmer is sad. The farmer is sad. He has no egg and no goose. Okay, my dear student. Now, I will read the story. You don't read with me, just listen carefully. Okay, listen carefully. A poor farmer has a goose. একজন গরীব কৃষকের একটা রাজবংশী ছিল। এভরিডে দি গুস লেস এন্ড এগ, প্রতিদিন রাজবংশী একটা ডিম পারে। ইটস এ গোল্ডেন এগ, এটা ছিল স্বর্ণের ডিম। এভরিডে দি ফার্মার সেলস দা এগ, প্রতিদিন কৃষক ডিম বিক্রয় করে। দি ফার্মার থিঙ্কস আই ওয়ান্ট টু রিচ, আই হ্যাভ অ্যান আইডিয়া, কৃষক চিন্তা করলে আমি ধনী হতে চাই, আমার একটি পরিকল্পনা আছে। দি ফার্মার থিঙ্কস অল দা এগস আর ইনসাইড দা গুজ, কৃষক চিন্তা করলে সবগুলো ডিম রাজবংশীর পেটের ভিতর। হি কিলস দা গুজ, তিনি রাজবংশীটি হত্যা করলেন। হি ওপেনস ইট বেলি বাট দেয়ার আর নো এগস, তিনি এর পেটটা খুললেন কিন্তু সেখানে কোনো ডিম ছিল না। দি ফার্মার হ্যাজ নো গুজ, কৃষকের কোনো রাজবংশী ছিল না। হি হ্যাজ নো মানি, তার কোনো টাকাও ছিল না। হি ইজ স্যাড, সে দুঃখিত। নাও উই উইল ফাইন্ড আউট সাম নিউ ওয়ার্ডস ফ্রম দিস প্যাসেজ। Look, we have found these new words from this passage. The first word is poor. Stay with me, poor. The Bengali meaning of poor is gori. Poor means gori. Stay with me. Poor means gori. That means not rich. Arthat, not enough. Farmer. Farmer. The Bengali meaning of farmer is krishak, a person who cultivates land and cut crops. You know, all know farmers. They are common figure in our village. Goods. Goods, the most important word in this passage. Goods, the Bengali meaning of goods is rajbongshi, a large duck with long neck, a large duck with long neck. Every day, প্রতিদিন, everyday means প্রতিদিন, daily or regularly. Golden, the Bengali meaning of golden is সোনালি অথবা সোনার তৈরি, made of gold. Sell, the Bengali meaning of sell is বিক্রি করা. Thing. Say with me. Thing. Thing means chinta kara. Imagine or consider. Inside. The Bengali meaning of inside is bhetore. Within, under, beneath. We can use within, under or beneath instead of inside. Kill. Say with me, kill. The Bengali meaning of kill is hotta kara, slaughter, slay. Open means hola. We know that open means hola, but in the story it means cut. Cut, the farmer cut the belly and open the belly. Belly means pet, tummy or abdomen. We can also use tummy or abdomen instead of belly. Money. The Bengali meaning of money is taka, penny or currency. Next, sad means dukkito. Sad means dukkito. Depressed or grey. In this new word, we have found sad and poor. Sad is the alternative to happy. Poor is the alternative to rich. To Breeze. Okay, my dear students. I will read the passage again. Listen carefully. A poor farmer has a goose. একজন গরিব কৃষকের একটা রাজহংসী আছে. Every day the goose lays an egg. প্রতিদিন রাজহংসী একটি ডিম পাড়ে. It's a golden egg. এটা একটি স্বর্ণের ডিম. Every day the farmer sells the egg. প্রতিদিন কৃষক ডিমটি বিক্রয় করে. The farmer thinks, I want to be rich. I have an idea. কৃষক চিন্তা করলে, আমি ধনী হতে চাই. আমার একটি পরিকল্পনা আছে. The farmer thinks all the eggs are inside the goose. কৃষক চিন্তা করলে, সবগুলো ডিম রাজহংসীর পেটের ভেতর. He kills the goose. তিনি রাজহংসীটিকে হত্যা করলেন. He opens its belly. তিনি এর পেটটা খুললেন. But there are no eggs. কিন্তু সেখানে কোনো ডিম ছিল না. The farmer has no goose. কৃষকের কোনো রাজহংসী নেই. He has no money. তার কোনো টাকা নেই. He is sad. সে দুঃখিত. Now, my dear students, read with me. Open your textbook and read with me. Page number 59. A poor farmer has a goose. Have you finished? I think you have finished. একজন গরিব কৃষকের একটা রাজহংসী আছে. Every day the goose lays an egg. প্রতিদিন রাজহংসী একটা ডিম পাড়ে. It's a golden egg. এটা একটি স্বর্ণের ডিম. Every day the farmer sells the egg. প্রতিদিন কৃষক ডিমটি বিক্রয় করেন. The farmer thinks, I want to be rich. I have an idea. Okay. কৃষক চিন্তা করলেন, আমি ধনী হতে চাই. আমার একটি পরিকল্পনা আছে. The farmer thinks, while the eggs are inside the goose. Okay. কৃষক চিন্তা করলে সবগুলো ডিম রাজহংসীর পেটের ভিতর. Okay. He kills the goose. তিনি রাজহংসীটি হত্যা করলে. He opens its belly. তিনি এর পেটটি খুললেন. But there are no eggs. কিন্তু সেখানে কোনো ডিম ছিল না. দি ফার্মার হ্যাজ নো গুজ. কৃষকের কোনো রাজহংসী নেই. হি হ্যাজ নো মানি. তার কোনো টাকা নেই. হি ইজ স্যাড. তিনি খুব দুঃখিত. থ্যাংক ইউ মাই ডিয়ার স্টুডেন্ট টু রিড সো নাইসলি. নাও I have some questions. Please open your notebook and write down the answers. At first, I would like to ask you, what did the farmer have? Tell me, what did the farmer have? Yes, you are right. The farmer has a goose. Okay, write down the answer in your notebook. The farmer has a goose. What kind of eggs did the goose lay? What kind of eggs did the goose lay? অর্থাৎ রাজহংসী কেমন ডিম পাড়ে? কোন ধরনের ডিম পাড়ে? Yes, you are right. Golden eggs. Short and deep. We can write, the goose see les. In New Orleans, we knew that les means deeper. But here we can find les. A extra s. Now, I will want to say why this s is. The goose is third person singular number. I, we, or ami, amra, first person. You, second person. Tumi, tumra, second person. All others are third person. And when we use one thing, ekjon ke jokhon bujhai, that is singular. Kintu ager odhik hole, that is plural. Here, the goose, ekta rajbongshi. It is singular number and it's not I, we, or you. So, it is third person. It is third person singular number. For this reason, we use less. Less. Okay, dear students, is it clear? Thank you. The goose lays golden egg. Golden eggs. How many eggs were in the belly of the goose? How many eggs were in the belly of the goose? রাজহংসের পেটের ভিতর কয়টি ডিম ছিল? Yes, একটিও না, no eggs, no eggs. We can write, there was no egg in inside the belly of the goose. Have you written? Okay, now I will go to the next question. How was the farmer at the end of the story? Kishok, golper sheshe kemon chilo? Kemon chilo? Sad or happy? Yes, you are right. Sad. He was sad. So, we can write, the farmer was sad at the end of the story. Write down the answers in your notebooks. Have you completed, dear students? Okay. Now, we have some sentences. We have to tell true or false. We have to tell true or false. True means shotto. False is mithya. If the sentence matches with the passage, it is true. If it doesn't match with the story, it is false. Understood? Okay. If the answer is false, we will try to give the correct answer. Okay, dear students? Okay, let's start. The farmer sells the egg every day. The farmer sells the egg every day. Krishak pratidin din bikroy kore. Is it true or false? Yes, all of you know. It's true. It's true. We will write true. True. The second sentence is, the farmer buys eggs every day. The farmer buys eggs every day. Buy. Kena. Krishok protidin dim kinte. Krishok protidin dim kinte. Is it true or false? Yes, it doesn't match with the story. So it is false. So we will write it. False. Number two, false. The correct answer. The correct answer. The farmer says eggs every day. Now, the third sentence is the farmer is rich. The farmer is rich. Krishak Dhoni. Krishak chile Dhoni. Is it true or false? Yes, it is false. And the right answer will be the farmer is poor. The farmer is poor. Number three, false. The correct answer is the farmer is poor. Now, the fourth sentence is the farmer is sad at the end of the story. The farmer is sad at the end of the story. Krishak golper sheshe dukhito chilen. Krishak golper sheshe dukhito chilen. Is it true or false? Yes, it's true. It's true. Okay, now we will write true. True. Is it clear, students? Okay, now write down the answers in your notebook. Okay? Okay. And dear students, we have listened a nice story, isn't it? What you learned from the story? কি শিখেছো তোমরা এই স্টোরি থেকে? We have learned that don't be greedy, don't be greedy. It's called the moral of the story. It's called the moral of the story. So write down the moral of the story. Don't be greedy, greedy. Lobhi hoyo na. Greedy means who wants more and more, more and more. So, we don't be greedy. Amra lobby hobo na. Thank you, my dear students. Now we will go to our next task. We have some fill in the blanks. You will say what words fill in the blank. Okay, dear students. I think all of you will answer the questions. At first, the farmer is dash. The farmer is dash. Krishakti dash. Krishakti ki? Yes, you're right. Poor. The farmer is poor. Right? Poor. Okay. The next sentence is he has a dash. He has a dash. Tarekti dash chilo. Ki chilo? Yes, you're right. Goose. He has a goose. Tarekta Rajamshi silo. The next sentence is the goose lays dash a. The goose lays dash a. Rajamshi dash din partu. Kyamun din partu? Yes, you are right. Short and deep, golden. Okay. Right, golden. Golden. In the fourth sentence, we can see the farmer dashed the goose. The farmer dashed the goose. Krishak, Rajamshi ki korlo? Yes. Ki, hotta korlo? The farmer kills the goose. Kills the goose. He is dash. She dash. অর্থাৎ কিল রাজবুসটাকে কিস কিল করার পর তার কি হলো? He is at the end. He is sad. He is sad. Right? Sad. Okay. Now say with me. The farmer is poor. The farmer is poor. He has a goose. He has a goose. The goose lays golden eggs. The goose lays golden eggs. The farmer kills the goose. The farmer kills the goose. He is sad. He is sad. The words poor, goose, golden, kill, sad. Okay, dear student? Okay, I think all of you will be able to answer the questions. Okay, dear students, you will tell this story in home and try to act with again according to the story. Okay, thank you, dear students, for your participation. I hope you will stay home and wash your hand again and again to keep yourself free from coronavirus. Thank you. See you again. Goodbye.